I know what you're saying. Tell me about it.
So, what makes a game overrated? I'm Steven Nux, and today I'm going to give you all my thoughts on the word being used in the gaming world. So for start, let's take the definition of the word overrated. Having a higher opinion of someone or something than is deserved. Well, yeah, I guess the word could be used correctly in today's age of video games. I mean, we see the word being used 24/7 on YouTube, forums, Twitter, whatever. So basically, the word seems to be as essential as any other choice of diction, right? Right? Overrated, terrible, amazing, cool. It comes across as vital to some extent. However, while that isn't my belief, I can't always comprehend certain ways the word is used. It's easy to understand the use of "it's my opinion," but would it be the same for "it's overrated"? Opinion is in the word's definition. So yes, the word is opinion-based. To some, all across forums and YouTube's lovely comment section, the word appears as fact, meaning a game of high praise does not deserve its high praise. Meaning you are attempting to strip that accolade away from that game by means of speech, by means of expression. A game that one person may call the best will most likely have opposers that claim that it's not. This little claim by someone will automatically hail it as an overrated title. Even though countless reviews and fans find the game flawless, that apparently won't stop it from being overrated. So what about this evaluation process? What makes me or another person capable of making the bold claim? Well, if we're looking past freedom of speech, people love hearing what they want to hear. They love seeing what they want to see. If a game they enjoy does not get the praise that they wish, this causes the game to be either underrated or just an enjoyable game. Some people ignore the fact that the way they use overrated is abusive. I don't like Sonic Colors, but there are plenty of reasons as to why it earned its review scores. I could point out everything I don't like about the game, but it doesn't degrade the quality of its overall appeal. The Last of Us got phenomenal scores all across the rating boards, and because of this, the game is overrated because there were probably a few things wrong with it. Now, I wouldn't call the word negative, but there is a bit of misjudgment when dealing with it. If we don't see what we want, odds are there will be consequence. It's pretty clear to most that opinions aren't really fact, but instead feelings. So when you hear the word overrated in a video or something, do not feel the need to take it as fact. As I said, I think the word's usage comes across as annoying from most users, simply because they fail to give solid reasoning as to why the score was not deserving. But I do think the word has purpose in the media. It's an official word. It has to be used one way or another, though it is a word that comes across as very overrated. Thank you all. I'm Steven Nux, and I will talk to you guys later.